family, friends, and loved ones. We're gathered here today to celebrate the union of Ethan and Amanda. We're all here to support their commitment to love one another for the end of their days and spend the rest of their lives together. Now, Ethan and Amanda, please join hands and face each other. Take Amanda to be your wife. Amanda, you take Ethan to be your husband. Ethan, please repeat after me. I, Ethan, take you, Amanda, as you are. I promise from this day forward, to love and treasure you for the rest of my life. To be your rock when things get tough. To be your number one fan in all of your accomplishments. To be grateful for all that you are and for choosing to spend the rest of your journey with me. To be patient and kind. To build a safe and loving home with you. To fill your days with laughter. To inspire you. To pursue your dreams. To be faithful. To grow old with you and live a fulfilled life. This I promise you. Now, Amanda, I, Amanda, take you, Ethan, as you are. I promise from this day forward to love and treasure you for the rest of my life, to be your rock when things get tough. Promise to one another today in front of all of your family, friends, and loved ones. In the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ethan, congratulations, friends and family. It is now an honor to introduce you, Mr. and Mrs. Liddick.
Keep going. Okay. Just walking home. Not in those heels, you mean.
Out in those shoes.
You're right, she is a little.